Hello and welcome to Medical Dialogues. I'm Yakshi. Let's look at today's top health news. On duty doctor at Kolkata hospital threatened by patient's family with fate similar to Ajika Medico. In a disturbing incident, a woman doctor on duty at Apollo multi-speciality hospital in Kolkata was allegedly threatened with rape and murder by a patient's family. The threats followed an argument over claims of delayed treatment. According to a PTI report, the son of a patient at the private hospital threatened the doctor, warning she would meet the same fate at the Ajika Hospital Medic, police said on Thursday. The incident occurred inside the ICU of a private hospital where the accused threatened to repeat the rape and murder that took place at Ajika Medical College and Hospital. Police have launched an investigation after a complaint was filed. On August 9, a junior doctor at the state-run Ajika Medical College was raped and murdered inside the facility. The latest incident involved the family of a 58-year-old woman admitted on Monday with shortness of breath and altered mental status, making threats against the on-duty doctor. The patient's son and his friends have been abusing the hospital staff. They even threatened a doctor inside the ICU last night that her condition would be like that of the Ajika hospital doctor, an official of the private facility said, the news agency PTI reported. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Medical Dialogues. Stay tuned for more updates.
Never miss a medical update from Medical Dialogues. Like, subscribe, and press the bell icon.